You know, today we're going to draw the logo for the Chicago Cubs. So look at this. It's a gigantic C, very thick. C-U-B-S. Thick, fat letters to make that logo. Ready? Now, when I make the C, I'm going to draw my inside C first. So I've got to be really big because I've got to leave room for my the rest of my letters. So there's our my C. I didn't close it all the way. Now about two fingers up, I'm going to do my other C and try and get it the same width. So all the way around. Ooh, I did pretty good. Now you could do that in pencil so you could adjust it and erase it. So then I'm going to close the ends. So you see, I've got a nice fat C. Now I'm going to do the UBS right through the middle, and I've got to get my B to finish here. So I'm going to do a fat U. It's kind of like what we call them butter bubble letters, but these are a little bit squared off. So big U, a little U inside, close the top. Then really close by it, I'm going to get my B. B. Now my B, I'm going to go super fat with him. So I'm not going to do the whole middle part. I'm just going to go way over here. But I need those little bumps in the middle that are the openings of the B. Now the S is the tricky one. So you got to get your shape down. But with our S, we're going to do the outside of the letter, the side. But now we're going to start doing the inside of the S. I'm going to put my top on there. Okay, so I've got kind of the outside, but you see this all lines up. This lines up. Now I got to do this side. It's got to line up, go in, get my curve in there, and I got to go back out and down. So there I have my Chicago Cubs.